हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एनएसपी लर्निंग हब, बिकॉज़ लर्निंग इज लाइफ।
गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम नमन आहूजा ऑफ क्लास 5 इज हियर टू प्रेजेंट फ्यू पॉइंट्स ऑन वुमन एंपावरमेंट। इफ वन मैन कैन डिस्ट्रॉय एवरीथिंग देन व्हाई कांट वन गर्ल चेंज इट, सेड मलाला यूसुफ़ज़ई। वुमन एंपावरमेंट कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू वर्ड्स, वुमन एंड एंपावरमेंट। That's ultimately mean the power in the hand of woman. Women should be given equal opportunity in their fields and area in which they live. Women have ability to shape future and development of a family as well as society as a whole. Women have greater ability to grow as an individual and make their own choices. And I would like to close my speech with another wonderful quote that is said by Jindy Anderson. Feminism isn't about making women stronger. Women are already strong the way the world that perceives that strength. Thank you.